almost there. The Spirit Orion is up on ahead. Ryan's handed the keys to Fort Frolic over to a guy named Sander Cohen. Cohen's an artist, says some. He's a Section 8, says I. I've seen all kinds of cutthroats, freaks, and hard cases in my life. But Cohen is a real lunatic.
That's better. Atlas Ryan. Atlas Ryan. Da 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 da. Time was, you could get something decent on the radio. The artist has a duty to seduce the ear and delight the spirit. So say goodbye to those two blowhards and hello to an evening with Sander Cohen.
No, I haven't seen a sign of real life down here in months. Let's see if you're just another Johnny come lately. Maybe something more. Hey, sweet girl. Where did you stop? Something tasty to come to this little burg, but all that pass are yokels and rubes. Where are my manners? Come in! Come in! Sander Cohen awaits you at the Fleet Hall. Thank me for jamming the transmissions of those boors, Atlas and Ryan. Let them have their squabble. For example, I test you, little moth, but for a reason. I test all my disciples. Some shine like galaxies, and some burn like a moth at the flame. Come now into my home.
Oh. Again. Second time this week. Ever since my face was... Well, Steinman worked on me, but it was never the same since the blast. Being alone so much gives a girl time to think. Who could hate me so much they'd ruin me like this? What did I do to them? You know, I keep thinking all them bandits and terrorists Ryan's got locked up in Apollo Square, and I get so mad, sometimes I can hardly breathe. If I could only confront them, tell them what they did to me, how they're only hurting me.
Young Fitzpatrick.
Da 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 da! No! Oh God, you sick fuck! Let me out of this!
Calm down now, little more. Life. Death. The burden of the artist is to capture.
And now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory. It seems you've got the eye of the shutterbug, little moth. Now, head to the atrium and place his photograph in my masterpiece. And so our collaboration commences. I know why you've come, little boy. You've your own canvas, one you'll paint with the blood of a man I once loved. Yes, I'll send you, Ryan. But first, you must be part of my masterpiece. Go to the atrium. Hurry now. My muse is a fickle bitch with a very short attention span.
Do you see it? When I am dust, this is what they'll point to. My quad tick. My masterpiece. Go ahead. Don't be afraid. Touch it. Yes, and there's Fitzpatrick. Freed of his own kinks and defects. And here's the glorious news. This is just the moment of conception. Out in this place, there are three men, all former disciples of mine, all connected by a common thread. Betrayal. Find them. And immortalize their mortality in my quad tick. Go. Once they've been sent to their world, you shall go to yours. And to...
Me on those fancy Oxford Club ciggies. No thanks. I told her I'm a nickel time man. Always will be. Why? Well, they smoke good and don't cost half a damn. Who cares if the things are made out of seashells and fish eggs?
You got no friends here. can throw myself. I can.
You feel so good.
Plaza is now open to you, my lord.
Close the door? Why? Because there's a war on. Bastards!
Hey, Mary, why so down?
Allow me to draw back the curtain. Take a photo of him and place it in the quad tick. I'm feeling full, like an expectant mama. Now, I'll put the picture in the frame. Let's see what we've got here.
Myself. I can!
You only bitch!
That's all you got?
Dancing in the sky. The little ones have never had anyone to look to, except to me. And I am not much to speak of. You give them hope. And for this, I am grateful. I'll send something to demonstrate that gratitude.
I like him better this way. Take his damn photo. Chop, chop! You flutter all around the fort, taking life as you go. You're not a moth. You're an angel. I've never painted an angel. Maybe I should.
I'm a star!
on Anna Culpepper. This isn't some gangster or hard-nosed political operative. We're talking about a Dizzy Twist who wrote a song or two that got under Ryan's wig.
She was up for the part as well. But then they found her in salt pond.
Oh. I knew our blokes were coming. We were done over. Then splicers come screaming out the woodwork. Burping fire, spitting ice. Demons out of the Bible, they were. I've never seen nothing like it. It wasn't a business he was building. It was an army.
Thank you, mister. Thank you.
Coming together. Yes. But there will always be doubters. You don't doubt me. I could never stomach doubters. That's 3 of 4. What's that look? You don't like it, do you? I don't need to be judged by you, by anyone! Screw you! Screw all you fucking doubters! Here's what I say to all of you! Fly away, little moth! Fly! The birth is so close now. The labor pains can blur the judgment and drive the passions of even the finest spirits.
Find your path to Ryan is now clear. Alexander said hello. Oh, yes. You may avail yourself on one of my lesser works as a token of our time together. If you had become my one and true disciple, you might have been worthy of seeing inside the box of my most private memories. But who knows if that man... Now, go!
What happened to you? I've been trying to raise you for a dog's age. Never mind. Would you kindly leg it over to the spear and get on down to Hephaestus? It's time to settle up with Ryan.
Starlight, I illuminate. Frolics, waiting for an audience that doesn't ever come. I'm writing something for you, Andrew Ryan. It's a requiem.
The smuggler is the friend of the parasite.